Hi guys, one of you asked me to review this, so welcome to my channel. It's a new sunscreen launched by Vlcc. So what it says on the pack is Vlcc detan sunscreen gel cream. Now if you have noticed, the recent trend in sunscreens is gel cream. So it's in the gel form, it delivers all the benefits of the cream. Now it's a very special sunscreen. I really like the ingredients of it. And first I felt like, oh my goodness, why did this sunscreen can't just work as a sunscreen, but why did it get so many ingredients in it? Okay, the claims it has is fades tan, evens out skin, enhances glow. Okay, I'm expecting it to be to the claims, because the ingredients that they have in this is amazing. I really liked it. I never expected a sunscreen to be such a holistic cream, you know. In the mornings, if you don't want to moisturize, if you don't want to put on an antioxidant, if you don't want to put on, you know, any serum, you can directly apply this. This will have all the ingredients needed for your skin concerns. As it says, it's paraben free. So it's 100 grams of product, and the price is like almost 400, but in an online you just get good discount of it. Yeah, if you know, you might have noticed it's SPF 50 and PA triple plus. So PA 4 pluses is like the maximum. So PA triple plus is good enough. SPF 50 is also good enough. You need not worry about the protection. But if you're out in the sun, I would still suggest you to apply it for every 2 to 3 hours. Wherever you, even if you're at home, okay. Now, one small logic that people miss is, you're not protecting yourself from the sun, you're protecting yourself from the ultraviolet rays. What does it say here? You know, UVA and UVB. Even if you're sitting in tube light, even if you're a software employee, you know, 8 hours of tube light exposure is equal to 1 hour of sun exposure. 1 hour, if you stay in the sun, just imagine what color you would be in. The same the tube light will do to your skin. So wherever you are, even you're at home, try using a sunscreen of at least SPF 30 and PA double plus. Never forget that. Okay, fine. Now let's dig into the ingredients. Water, glycerin. So now you understand, right? It has water, it has glycerin. So automatically it is going to moisturize. Now if you can see here, it says ethyl methoxycinnamate, isopropyl mesterate. These two are ultraviolet A protection, you know, UVA. And again, olive oil and all. Next, methyl with a methane and all, yeah. So methyl methoxydibenzol methane, and as well as talc, and as well as titanium dioxide, are something they protect your skin from ultraviolet B rays. Now the only two ingredients that I didn't really like about this is cetyl alcohol, if you can see here, and diamethicone. I don't know why they add diamethicone to everything. Of course, PEGN are also not something that are really preferable. Anyway, that's up to you. And but what I really liked about this is it has so many other things, you know, olive oil, aloe vera, carrot, cucumber, olive leaf extract, and niacinamide. This is something that will really help you. Vitamin B3 will help you with the dark spots. That's why it says it fades the dark spots and evens out skin. And grapefruit, I don't know which extra root extracts are these. So many, even oats, apricot kernel extract, vitamin E and all. So these many ingredients in a sunscreen is something that is really, really appreciable. And I just got it from a Health and Glow store nearby. 100 grams of the product. I'm not sure about how long the expiry is. Anyway, I'll just show you the consistency in just a moment. See, this is how it is. It immediately blends, there's no doubt. It's a gel cream, so there's no, it can be used for oily skin also. But I still suggest any sunscreen which is white in color. As you can see, this is white in color. I kind of feel that 1 coat of normal talc powder is something you should give to your skin to absorb any excess oil that it has. Apart from that, this is a very, very, very good sunscreen. I suggest it to everybody. It does everything apart from being a sunscreen also. So I definitely suggest this. And you know, you're investing in a sunscreen, say 300, 400. This sunscreen will come for at least 3 to 4 months. Now divide it, you know, 400 rupees for 4 months, 100 rupees for a month, 3 rupees for a day almost. So either you apply a moisturizer or not, either you apply a serum or not, apply anything or not. If you want to use any only one cream in your lifetime, that is going to be a sunscreen. That important it is for your skin. It just the number one anti-aging ingredient, number one brightening ingredient, product that will help your skin to enhance its glow is sunscreen. So never skip on sunscreen. And also try to apply it on your ears, your hands and neck also, the exposed parts. Apply a second coat of sunscreen on the nose, because nose is the only thing that protrudes out of the face when you are, you know, in the sun generally. Though you're using this sunscreen, try to put on hats, umbrellas, whatnot. Cover as much as possible so that in the night time or in the party time, you can expose how much ever you want. Thank you so much. Namaste, Andy. This Vlcc vallu oka sunscreen gel cream viradal chesaru. So, this is paraben free. Dinlo anni cucumber, carrot, aloe vera, inka oats, grapefruit, ivanni extracts unnai. Konni chemicals unnapatiki, it's a very good sunscreen. Evarana summer lo naku ee cream oddu, nenu morning moisturizer avi ivanna naku single cream kavalanukunte ee cream kon raaskochu. Meeku easy ga 3 4 nellu ostundi. ప్రైస్ కూడా మీకు ఇక్కడ పైన కనపడుతుంది కదా, 100 grams ఆఫ్ ప్రోడక్ట్. సేమ్ వేరియంట్లో ఎస్పీఎఫ్ 30 కూడా ఉంది, బట్ నాకు ఎప్పుడు హైయర్ ప్రొటెక్షన్ బెటర్ అని నేను తీసుకున్నాను. వెరీ నైస్ ప్రోడక్ట్, ఐ డెఫినెట్లీ సజెస్ట్ దిస్. ఆల్సో ఇట్ డజంట్ ట్యాన్ యువర్ స్కిన్, ఇట్ ఆల్సో డీ ట్యాన్స్ యువర్ స్కిన్. సో దట్స్ ద స్పెషాలిటీ ఆఫ్ దిస్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.